He's not wrong. The helmet that's Space Wolves gray. Doing a save file, you know, wrecked all my armors and now I'm having to redo them.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's like a did you read the comment earlier about who's using which weapon?
Yes, yes, I did.
Okay, cool. As long as that's all good. There's no like concrete plan. I think if we're hosting, we'll do this CTF thing first. We haven't practiced on that map or anything, so we'll just maybe have two people on defense, two people on attack, I guess. I don't know. Yeah, there's some... There are some perk limitations to rocks. Okay, I'll just bring up the rules. Or is it Legionnaire's announcements? I think. Yeah, okay, special rules. Only the tactical class, teleport homer, rapid deployment, and weapon versatility are banned. MC and favor of the armory cannot be taken at the same time. Vengeance launcher is banned. No duplicate primary weapons, so everybody has to have a different weapon. We know that. And no primary weapon switching during an ongoing round. Yes, that's it.
What? No primary weapon what?
Switching. So if you're on Stalker, you can't change to Melter in that game.
And there can't be two. There can't be two Stalkers. Okay. So everyone's got to have their own.
Yeah.
Okay, so you I could go either Melter and Stormbolter, right?
That's it. Exactly. Yeah. Yeah. And for yourself and Godly, you can switch between Stalker between games if you want to, but you can't do it in the same game.
Okay.
All right, got an invitation from Ricky. I assume he wants to host first. So I'm just going to move over there.
Where the heck is Armor Showcase? Can't find it anywhere. Bum, 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 bum.
And yeah, I'm in, so feel free to join me.
Here it is. Somebody stream!
Yeah, Torox, if you can hear me, if you want to stream, go ahead. If you don't want to, just like, message in Discord so I can see it, and I'll turn on mine. Alright.
Yeah, he's live.
It's Tranny VR.
Yeah. I've seen him in pubs. He's alright player. I don't know who the fuck he is, though, yeah.
I think it's Tyrion.
Okay, okay.
Right. I gotta mute the stream though, because all I'm hearing is like you guys and us at the same time.
Yes, yeah, yeah.
No, thank you. Alright, helmet. Both shoulders need to be Space Wolver Cray.
Okay, we beat these guys last time, right? We can beat them again.
Correct, yes.
Fuck, Goblin is a fucking beast.
Yes, yes, yeah.
He uses a crystal ball to know exactly where you'll be.
Yeah, feels like it.
Yeah, Syrian's a...
Like, when I play against them, I feel like I'm always in the wrong spot at the wrong time.
Midnight.
Okay, so if I go with Melta, we better to stay in defense or attack. I don't know.
Yeah, yeah, just find a good spot for the Melta on the map, I guess. If we're doing Annihilation, then just stick to a teammate and kill people who come close.
Okay. I know I play a lot of tactical, but I'm not very tactical myself.
It's cool, yeah. Yeah, try not to engage too many, like, don't engage their team on your own too many times. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll just shoot things, I guess.
Yeah.
That's what I do.
Yeah.
Yeah. None of us have any time to adopt any fancy advanced tactics or anything like that. Beyond what we'd normally do in an Annihilation game.
But what I feel like what we should do more, it's play as teams and just go in pubs, everyone together, and do that more.
Mm. So we can
move each other more. I think that would
help a lot. Would be useful, yeah. Especially for something like this, just getting SWAT loadouts and going through pubs.
Yeah.
It might be quite painful with all the double bolters around at the moment. Yeah. Especially for whoever's got bolter. You're pretty much just a nerf there. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Worse than warranted.
I think he's got some sort of illness. He said it was like COVID-esque, but it might not be COVID, I don't know.
Ew. Get rid of all the ugly patterns on this thing.
Alright, is this guy talking? Or,
Okay, we seem to have time. I'm just going for a smoke. 5 minutes.
Oh, go. It is way too hot here. Oh, you've outcursed Psycho. Nah, okay. I assume that was Grim coughing or something.
Maybe. I don't remember coughing, but okay.
Okay, so Torox is mute. Okay, I'm hearing you, Psycho. Are you back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Okay, awesome. Let's do it.
Okay, that time I was coughing, but I swallowed my coffee wrong. I nearly died.
Yeah, I'm by the bridge.
Behind.
Storox, I saw that.
I got one. I'm backing off.
Dave, we both took plasma.
Gotcha.
So, what's open then? Is anybody using Bolter?
I think you're the Bolter, aren't you?
Okay.
I'm using, Medicine.
Thomas broke at the end.
Yeah, I headshot, I'm not sure. Oh, crap. Fucking blinds.
Yeah.
One guy behind us.
Cool, alright.
Nine should be banned now, not the problem.
Ducking around, coming through tunnel entrance.
You're in others there.
Okay, Ricky's under bridge.
Nice.
Nice job, Torox.
Oh, behind us, behind you guys, behind.
Oh, cheers.
Fucking garbage.
Ricky's behind you guys as well.
Sit with the grenade. Oh, behind us again. Fuck. Can't do much with the med behind here. Fuck.
Yeah, it's tricky. Okay. Not doing amazing. Alright.
Okay, we need to group up again. Fuck.
Yeah, okay. Okay, 10, 15.
Right. Oh, they're beneath, careful.
This is what?
there.
I'm gonna switch to the stone bolt for this.
Okay. Oh shit. That was exactly the wrong time. Yeah, okay, I'm not getting anything from them. Not sure. Yeah, I'm feeding. Okay.
Tunnels?
Yeah, coming tunnel side.
Ouch.
In that place.
This is pain. Okay.
I think, yeah, like, how?
All right. Yeah, no worries. You might need to change some weapons around for a second game. Right. Didn't do anything all game.
Yeah, I was just getting shot through walls so many times. is it their whole host or ours?
It is theirs, but yeah, I was pretty much just playing bad there. All right.
Yeah, we're just warming up. Not over yet.
I also noticed I was red rather than wearing the actual colors. Quickly change that.
That's why you did poorly. You angered your armor's machine spirits.
Okay. I'm just gonna make a new one. Alright. Feel free to join.
On you?
Yeah. Yeah, I thought it might be. I was just making sure. I can never remember.
Going like this.
Yeah. Oh, Psycho, how do you feel about plasma gun?
Yeah, I use it a bit.
Cool. Yeah. So I'll go to Melter because you weren't enjoying it.
No. I don't like it. Wait, let me see if I have a loadout.
What if Psycho goes Stalker, you go Melter, Torch goes Plasma, and then I go Bolter?
Yeah, I'm happy with that. You happy with that, Torx?
Wait, what?
So it'd be you on Stalker there, Psycho, if you want.
Yeah, I can go Stalker too.
Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Yeah.
Cool. All right.
Yeah, I'm gonna try and go for the flag. I don't know.
Oh yeah, alright, we'll chuck Torox and Godly on defense and myself and yourself, Psycho, on attack to start. See if that works. Syrian's on flank.
The plasma gun's low.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
Goblins. Yeah.
Yeah. Join on me. And ping an invite to.
Next 15 minutes.
All right.
I got their flag. What the fuck now?
Oh, there wasn't a time limit, so we restarted the lobby. Just join on me.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Of course that happened.
Yeah. My fault. I don't like proofread the rules or anything, really. All right, let's go.
Did you have to restart the game?
Oh. Yeah, we had to, yeah. Time gotcha. Limit was fucked. Okay. Yeah, Sirin will be here, I think. Going on blast time.
One in the back.
Yeah, alright, they're all dead.
Range.
Green's low, godly, yeah. Balka, any goblin coming for flag? From top.
I'm on top, going for the flag. Oh, they're coming. I'm dead.
What? Oh shit. That was terrible. Okay.
They're coming. There's about three of them here. Son of a bitch. Goblin is beneath the bridge, coming out on the other side.
Underneath, near the flag.
Near the top. I'll get that.
Almost there, fucking cover me. Cover me, in total. Let's go.
Nice.
Sneaking that one.
Fuck it, sir. He's above.
He's almost broken on my armor.
lines are being abused.
Hmm. Yeah, down low, Goblin. Yeah.
Don't pop your head. I got my stalker now, baby. Oh, they're beneath again, too.
Well, now he's low.
I'm like literally stuck here.
Oh, yeah. I need to remember that.
He's on top.
Kill streak, man. I don't know how I'm still alive.
Oh yeah, three of them on top.
Yeah, I'm standing on the fence now. Yeah. Can't move from here. Yeah, we need some help here.
Yeah.
Those feel like those should be hits.
I think he's on the flag. He's probably taking it under. He's taking it mid. Crook is underneath.
Oh my god, he's self-named.
One blinded. Three of them on the flag.
Oh
my god.
Where's
on the bridge, be careful.
Yeah. Gonna head down lower and bring in Vlad.
Look, we'll be back. Hook is above, he's low. So we got on.
Guys are doing good, just hold strong.
He's dead. Nice. Apple. Yeah, I'll watch this corner for a sec.
There's someone coming from behind.
Yeah.
Two behind us.
Ricky's coming from mid.
Man, yeah. I'm constantly being blind.
Yeah. Oh, I spawned right in the flag. Okay. Gonna pull it again.
They're coming for you above.
I'm defending this bag.
Okay, you might be able to get it first. Good shit. Alright, go towards him.
Ricky's in mid, he's gone dead below. He's above.
Thanks.
Bomb is no armor.
Thank you. Bless those red names. Okay. Balcony goblin above. Oh, flag. Okay.
Taking it. Oh, I think. Come down below.
Nice one. Alright, gonna pull this.
Goblins on the flag.
Someone there, can we get it?
Running. Okay.
Oh, they got it.
Yeah, good try though.
Push back.
Pick up both. Going for a point.
Okay. Nice.
GG.
All right, one game each. Yeah.
Wow.
All right. Then their host again. Yeah, I was going to keep people on their respective weapons, unless anybody really wants to change.
I don't know. It's up to you guys.
I think we did pretty well there. Everyone seemed to be doing good stuff.
Yeah, should we stick to the same weapons?
Yeah, I think so. If you get sick of plasma torx, let me know. But obviously, I went 0 and 9 with that shit, so I want to stay away from it for now.
We have 2 games left, right?
Yeah. Okay. Team select Chaos, I think. Yeah, sorry, yeah, it's lobby's up.
I just have 1 fucking minute.
If that was to us, yeah, you can. Yeah, absolutely.
Sorry, I keep coughing in the mic.
No worries, Grim. You're absolutely fine. Are you able to watch? Is Torx streaming?
Yes, he is.
Cool.
I swallowed my coffee wrong like 20 minutes ago, and I keep coughing afterwards.
Yeah.
Weird. You guys played that second game well, though.
Yeah, it was much better. And yeah, Psycho, if you can hear me, just let me know when you're good and ready. Building something cool.
Yeah, I'm back.
All right, you're back. Cool. All right, Annihilation.
Their host or yours?
Yeah, there will be their host, and then we'll finish on our host.
Gotcha.
What happens if it's a tie?
I have fucking no idea. I don't even know what the time limits are. I think in tiebreaks, what they do is they go through the games and count up all the relative scores. It's like how many kills you got in the Annihilation, how many caps you got in the CTF, that kind of thing. It's like done on a points basis. In front of you. Ah, shit, behind me.
Greenhouse low, I think. Yeah, he's really low.
Shit, sorry, man. Okay.
Home is low. Again, top going to bridge.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna head to bridge. I think it's a good spot to stick around.
On top of the bridge, I think. Oh.
He's running that way.
I'm a guy up. Fuck.
Yep.
Okay.
No worries.
I achieved the true son of the emperor.
nice.
Oh, that took like 2 years.
Fuck is above? As long?
Because you aren't trying hard enough. You gotta play more of the campaign or exterminatus. Props if you did like all in PvP, that would kill me.
Okay, where are we? Okay, red side bridge, cool.
They're coming from the other side.
Look, you can actually psycho if you're still alive.
Lower. Torox, they're coming lower. Okay. These guys are now.
One on top of bridge.
Actually, I walked into that. Okay. There's one on top.
Blank them, I got one.
Alright, we're back in the lead. Someone coming from lower, blue side.
Hello?
Oh, an aid. Okay.
So on the bridge, did you cut off?
I'm stuck in red spawn. Back to you. See why.
Bridge.
There's one at the other end, bridge.
Oh, I didn't look like there's anyone near me. I'm gonna guard lower. Good shit, Godley.
Right. There's one at the other side on the bottom.
What?
From this red spawn.
Okay, it's right.
Okay. One more kill.
Nice one.
Yep.
Oh.
Yeah. Alright. And the next game is our host. If anybody feels like giving the Melter a go, I don't mind sitting out for this one, and then Grim do a Bolter.
I'll go Melter if Grim comes in and does Bolter.
Cool.
I can do Bolter. Yeah. Who you am I replacing? Yeah.
Alright, cool. Godly, you'll be the guy people join on, if that's okay?
Yeah, sure. One sec.
Just ping Ricky an invite. Now to find this Torx stream.
What's the time limit and stuff like that?
15 minutes, I believe. For anything.
Just regular 5 second respawn time.
Yeah. Friendly fire is on. And you get to pick your map and mode.
We go CTF again.
Ah, it doesn't matter to me. You guys, do you want to go CTF again?
Yeah, I think we have the advantage. Maybe.
Does anyone have a map they prefer?
Oh, really?
I don't know, man.
Let me quickly get a class ready. I don't have class ready.
Are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Yeah, Grim or Torox, if you could pass on a link to the stream.
I mean, I can stream like... Oh, well, I don't have a Twitch. I would just do it in Discord, and we're all in the War Council box.
Whichever's fine with me.
Oh, wait, yeah, you're in here. Duh.
Cool.
We're...
Let me know if the stream's steady. I've had to do a bunch of settings changes to try to keep it there.
Yeah, all good. It looks good.
Let me know if the stream's steady. I've had to do a bunch of settings changes to try to keep it there. What the? There. Oh, I haven't played this one forever.
It's reassuring.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, he's like that.
He was still running on my screen, and then I died.
Grim in front of you. There'll be two.
Going for the flag. I'm almost there.
8 men, come back.
Back here. I don't want to shake. Oh, no. Poor shots. Are you already that sad, Dave?
No, I've switched to Torx. It's got less jittering.
Dang it. That was exactly what I was concerned about. It shouldn't have any jitter at all. Whatever.
That's what you mean by to
mute. Got the one in base. Crook map here, though.
Near the flag, I'm gonna give it a go again.
Damn it! We won the last one, right?
Yeah, we're 2-1 up so far.
Okay. Okay, cool. That's because they're all hanging back, or at least I ran into two over here that were. Right here, on the flag.
On the gun below, on the gun.
Got him. Oh, never mind, you did.
God damn it.
Roadhead's here.
I'm with you, Gwen.
What?
Sorry, Saku.
Get back here, damn it.
Goblin's got the flag.
Roadhead's down. Nice job.
Straight for the
God.
After 10?
Ah, my God.
Oh, bull.
He's coming through. Brooks near our flag. He'll be low.
Gotcha.
No, screw off. That's fucking stupid.
I'm coming behind you, Psycho.
There's three up on our flag.
Do I have you taken it? I've been set.
Yep. I'm killing one, getting killed by the other, so.
I can get whiffed.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they're all there. I killed one, but I can't really get to the last guy. Well, might as well, I'll push him.
Teleport.
I can't get to it in time.
We're going underneath.
There's two on defense for their side.
One next to me, so this.
There you go.
Okay, I'm gonna try and get that flag.
Can I have one person next to me just to be.
Goblin.
I can't ever face just one. There's always two. I'm gonna try to stick close to you guys.
Ricky's pushing me.
He's low. Go for him.
I got the flag almost. Don't die, guys. Don't die. Okay, get it. Go, 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 go.
Go. Yes. Nice.
Good job, Psycho.
Good shit.
Yeah, I kind of sneak behind him.
I hear him charging around.
Yeah.
Chaos charges are a distinctly different sound than Space Marine ones.
They're coming down the middle. From the bottom. Oh my gosh. From the right.
I think we cleared them out.
Yes, we did.
They're way too obsessed with these blinds, guys. Just leaving them open. Behind you.
Oh no.
There's one to left, I think.
He's weak if you can get him.
Behind us.
Look, he's gonna be on the flag. Nice one.
Is that Crook?
Yeah, the goblin is.
Okay,
Crook.
That makes a lot more sense.
There's one coming on the left side.
Home is low.
God, I hate no, this I fucking plasma gun sometimes.
My god.
We're all on the left side.
Yeah, it might be worth
it. Oh my gosh, I was behind cover! The fuck?
There's one on the right.
I can see you, dude. You're not as sneaky as you think you are. Crook's got flag. I tagged him. He's got, like, no armor.
I've got theirs. And we're migrating again. No! Got Vulk!
If you can get up and grab their flag, they can't cap.
There's two maven, can get it.
Bro, what is happening to my nade? That's the third time I've thrown it. Just spears.
Is one going on you?
Enough with the fucking blinds. Okay then.
On the right.
I got,
Everyone else low, he's above.
We got one on the left.
Take him again. Ah, oh, fucking Crook. Crook's going around to the right, underneath.
Everyone else one.
I have two over here, on the left. Oh, shit.
Got him.
Who's defending and who's attacking?
Balcony and just a glitch.
I'm trying to defend.
Like the
Crook armor? Attack. Oh my god, dude. What? He was not in range for that to do, like, enough damage to even break my armor.
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Nice. I'm gonna stay on the defense. I don't feel like I'm helping much.
I'm almost at their flag.
If you're gonna stay on defense, I'm gonna push. Because Psycho's gonna need help.
Yeah, go ahead, go.
Fucking stop throwing blinds at me, dude. It's pointless. I can still see you.
Left hand side.
Tagged.
Yeah, I'm on the right
Got
side.
Him.
Almost after.
Another one? On the left?
Storm bolter below.
Enough!
Got him. Like I said, it's pointless. I can fucking see him. Plain as day.
I
Nice job, Godly.
Alright, we need a push. We need a cap.
Yeah, I'll go with you.
I'm on my way.
Not sure his grenade fucking lands.
They have the flag. Going on the right hand side.
Two set. He's about half.
Alright. I'm trying to keep up. He's dead?
He's down. Yep, Tyranar's on him with stims.
Yep. I'm trying to catch up. Nope, I got stymied.
We can cap like one more time, or at least let the timer run out before they cap again. We can tie it up and win via the tie, because we capped him 5-1.
I don't know why he focused on me so hard. Over here.
I spawned behind him, he didn't see me.
I'm behind you, Psycho.
Yeah, you guys gotta cover my ass now.
Coming.
Yeah, you're good. Keep going.
Blocking with my body!
Nice cap, Psycho.
Yeah, good shit.
You should defend.
Yeah, prevent as much score as you can, guys. Crook's on the left, he's on a flag.
I'm dead. Fuck.
He's going around right side.
I'm being dealt with by Glitch. He was behind me.
Good shit.
There's two on that right side. Three of them.
Alright, coded.
Tag them with the Mastercrafted. They dropped. What?
They're coming beneath.
Oh, watch out! Oh.
On you, Grim?
Yep.
Fucking... God damn it.
He frustrates
He's
me so much.
He's so laggy, dude. He doesn't appear anywhere within range, and he just taps you once and kills you.
He's dead. Return it.
Yeah. Underneath.
Wait, when did they get a third one?
They've had a third one. It doesn't matter. We'll tie it up. Win via the tie. Twin Blades on flag. GG, guys.
Yeah, GG, fuck.
Stim should not allow you to survive a grenade at your feet when your shields are down. Oh. That's stupid.
Yeah. Alright.
They need to win by a larger margin, guys. I think we just won.
Yeah. Let me read up on these rules. Okay. Yeah, so it's done as like a ratio. If you look on Legionnaire's announcements, it's the one that was done 07-26.
Mm-hmm.
There's like a calculation. Basically, it's like if you had five caps and they had three, then it's three out of five is your... So 60% is your score for that round. And you sum it over all four. So we need to go back and find out what all the scores were. I suppose.
A warranted is telling me to put Dave in for the last map now, but I don't think it matters because I think we just won.
Yeah.
Did we win this?
Yeah, we need to calculate it. And to do that, I need to go into.
Yeah, because I need to go soon. I need to go.
All good, man. Yeah, we don't need you for the calculation. Cheers for playing.
Okay. Thanks, guys.
No worries, man.
Later.
I'm sure they'll tell me anyway. Alright, message to Twin.
That's it for games, right?
Yes, I believe so.
Yeah, that first game would have gone a lot differently if I could call out. Sorry, guys.
It's all good. Absolutely no worries.
All right, but I'm a kill stream there.